Why do you think you would be a good standard bearer for the Liberal Democrats one day?
Well, let me ask you, why do you think I would be a good standard bearer for the Liberal Democrats one day?
Well, I don't...
Well, if you don't know, then you're not going to get very far in politics, are you?
Hmm? Well, I am a politician.
Are you? Yes, well, all right. Well done.
All right. You're the Member of Parliament for Hornsey and Wood Green.
Already?
No. Supposing you were the MP for Hornsey and Wood Green...
Oh, I see, yes.
I'm a local resident. I'm a single mum who's complaining about an after-school club being closed to free up money for local transport. So what would you say to me? I'm a single mum, and my kid's after-school club's being closed.
Oh, dear.
What are you going to do about it?
I beg your pardon?
Your party don't care about my kids.
No, it doesn't. Your party doesn't care about my kids. Speak properly, please. No, anyway, you shouldn't go around getting pregnant, should you? And having six children in all colours of the rainbow, and then you wouldn't need that thing that you not when you're the woman, when you would be the woman there, but the club thing.
It seems to me you're ill-informed and bigoted. I'm not going to vote for you.
Well, you can fuck off then.